my first NBA jersey I ever owned, definitely had Derrick Rose jersey with the number one.
The first NBA jersey I put on was a Grant Hill jersey when he was with the Detroit Pistons.
Wasn't your dad's jersey? A Bucks jersey?
It wasn't a Bucks jersey, no.
Hakeem Olajuwon Rockets jersey with the old school Rocket logo on it.
Well, I never had an NBA jersey as a kid, so Toronto Raptors was my first NBA jersey.
A gift from Andrei Kirilenko, the Utah Jazz jersey.
It was a Westbrook jersey when he was on the Thunder. And it was like the navy blue with the white. I cherished that jersey. It was my favorite.
First NBA jersey that I put on was an Allen Iverson jersey.
He just changed culture.
As a kid, it was definitely a LeBron jersey, for sure.